Holy Bible, Luke, chapter 8, verse 32. Now there was a great herd of pigs in that place, getting food on the mountain, and the evil spirits made a request to him that he would let them go into the pigs, and he let them.